Alright, so we are C305 going through a catch basin. This is access 16. I've already zeroed out the footage counter. We're going to be adding water to this line while we scope it. Alright, here's where we enter a main. We tie into the clean out. We're going to go ahead and continue to push from here. Looks like we might be coming up on a belly section. you look at the top of the screen, you can see a clean out for our next access point. I'm going to go ahead and continue to push until I see the basin tie in. Alright, so right here is where the basin ties in. We're going to cut the water and verify this bellied section that I'm seeing here. This belly portion of the line is underneath the bus, but we're going to go ahead and pull back until we can get a good locate on this belly. Looks like we also have some debris in this line, so we'll go ahead and mark that. Alright, we're going to go ahead and locate this spot as the start of the belly. Alright, so this belly section is 2 foot 11 inches deep. We'll go ahead and continue pulling back. And that belly section did reach probably about an inch to an inch and a half in depth.